One of Greece's best-known veteran politicians, Constantinos Mitsotakis, has died at the age of 98. The former centre-right prime minister had a career that spanned more than half a century and is remembered for feisty battles with his opponents.